night. As Tristan Thompson able to get that deflected rebound. And a foul on Curry, and Curry is going to get it with a technical. He throws his mouthpiece after fouling out of the game.
Fell short in the last game of the season. It hurts, man.
It's over for them now. We will never see Steph in another NBA Finals, ever.
Nick Foxworth are going to sit on First Take and say that Steph Curry will not be in the conversation for a championship in the next 4 years.
Don't want to see us next year.
Experts and talking heads putting up the
guarding it from the start. Wiggins again. Here's Curry for the record. It's goes Stephen Curry.
I believe that the best player in the world is Steph Curry.